better at hitting shit than her dad was. Is this the random cave that appeared? With the mutant turtle? Boko, I think this is gonna be a little too dangerous for chocobos. You stay here, okay? So he leaves. I said stay here, you son bitch. This is Guido's cave. Guido? Alley-oop. Oh, thank you. I suppose you can be helpful after all. The shock of the two worlds merging sent everything topsy-turvy, including me. I'm a bit too old to do much on my back, I rue. What do you mean, worlds merging? I see you're just as slow on the uptake as before. It's an ancient legend. But I had never imagined it was true. According to this legend, 1,000 years ago, Biscuit's world and Crow's world were once one and the same. The same? Well, it seems there's quite the echo in here. But why did the world split? To seal the void. The void? I fear no matter how often I allude to your ignorance, my dread wit just goes over your head, so I'll simply explain. Over 1,000 years ago, there existed Inuo, a presence of the strongest evil. Inuo created the void and possessed the power to control it. After a long and harrowing battle, the people were able to defeat Inuo using the 12 legendary weapons. However, the void could not be erased. As a last resort, the people split the crystals into two. To maintain balance, the world split into two as well. The void was sealed within the space between the two worlds, a place called the Interdimensional Rift. That means X-Death was telling the truth. He really did want to return the world to how it used to be. However, without the crystals, the wind's power will never return, nor will that of the earth, fire, or water. Ouch. Oh, this splinter really hurts. Oh no. That was a big ass splinter. X-Death. I turned myself into a tiny splinter, waiting for just this moment. Now you can understand my true goal, to take the sealed power of the void for my own. What? Why do you think I merged the two worlds together? Oh, now that the two worlds are one, the interdimensional rift is emerging, along with the void that was sealed within it. Wait, slow down. Are you saying that this void, whatever that is coming here? Yes. The void shall be released from its 1,000-year prison and into my keeping. The matchless power of the void will be mine. Not a chance, X-Death. No, he shot the turtle too. Oh, now the turtle's in the water. Castle Tycoon. Lena. Okay, so for some reason, while they're sitting in there, they know something's happening to Castle Tycoon. I guess they can sense it. It's like 1,000 voices suddenly cried out and then were silenced. Right. Behold, isn't it beautiful? Gaze upon the unlimited power of the void. Watch as it engulfs all in its path. Soon it will belong to me. Everybody do the same thing over and over again. peons tremble before my might. Oh, he just did shadow step. I'll enjoy turning you inside out. Die. Boom. Shell shock. Turtle. Oh, shit. Not bad for a reptile. You think I sat around 7 centuries munching on pizza? Haha. He made the same reference I did. Perhaps you should have taken the chance. You shall find no such tasty diversion in the afterlife. Oh, he just exploded me out the way. Peons, tremble before my might. Oh, my aching shell. Guido, are you okay? X-Death, that cur. He must be stopped before he obtains the full power of the void, or... By Jove! What's that? Just the Library of the Ancients. The Library of the Ancients? My dear boy, have you any idea what an important place that is? Oh, of course you don't. To think that the Library of the Ancients was here the whole time. Follow close, children. Within the library is a book that will tell us how to defeat X-Death. Sage Guido! Oho, scholars from Sirgate! We found the second half of the sealed tome. Perfect! The hell? Now, let us begin the strategy meeting. As you probably noticed, the two words have recombined into one. Furthermore, the void is trying to break free from where it has been sealed within the rift. Then we better hurry there and stop it. Don't be so headstrong, lad. Along with the void, many fearsome monsters were also sealed in the rift a millennium ago. They are all unimaginably evil and incredibly strong. I feel safe in saying that as you are now, you kids won't stand a chance. Then what do? Elementary, my dear Biscuit. Use the legendary weapons that helped defeat, 1,000 years ago. Legendary weapons? Sometimes I wonder if you say things like this to spite me. Yes, the 12 legendary weapons. They are weapons. They are legendary. There are even 12 of them. Now that we have both halves of the sealed tome, if all goes according to legend, and I'm certain it will, the book will show us the way. The book? It is written, when nothing's power again does speak, to warriors of light this book shall speak. The book begins to speak. Following Yuno's defeat, the weapons of legend were sealed within Castle Kuza. To break the seals, the 4 tablets must be assembled. One rests alongside spirits of the past blessed by the soil. One rests within an island shrine kissed by wind. One rests beneath the ocean's floor engulfed by flames. One rests beyond the river's torrents protected by water. These 4 tablets are the keys that will break the seals, but standing guard beside them are our servants. If the tablets are moved, our servants will awaken. the ultimate spells of white and black, the magic of time and space, Meteor, the ruler of the seas, Leviathan, and Bahamut, king of dragons. Present this book before each gate, and the way to the seals will be opened. Received sealed tome. Okay. Go, unseal the 12 legendary weapons before Xdeath gains the power of the void. We are all counting on you. The first tablet, blessed by the soil and spirits of the past. Eureka! It must be the pyramid of the desert, in the desert of the shifting sands. Ferris, Kryle, and even you, Biscuit. You must go at once. The future of the world depends on it. Okay. All right, let's go. Is the sand place over here? That's not what I wanted. Oh, that's not good. No. Why would you suddenly go after him? No, some bitch. The Guardian Tree. The forest is beginning to come back to life. Why can't Grandpa come back to life? So many lives have been lost. We must stop Xdeath. The people of this world need us. No, not only the people, but all life. Aye, too many sacrifices have been made already. I won't stand by while more lives are lost. Let's go. We have a world to protect. Okay. The sand currents have stopped. I guess now that both the earth crystals have shattered, there's not enough power for it to move. The land itself has grown weaker. Okay. These statues or gargoyles. What do we think works against stone? Water? Erosion, right? Whoops. Damn it. That was dumb. What the hell? Bitch. Finally, jeez. Blessed by the soil and the spirits of the past, one tablet rests. There are spikes. Okay. Okay, hold on. I need to equip a different weapon to her because that thing, no. I'm gonna put Excalibur on. Okay. Monsters! What the hell are those? Damn. Okay. What if I did that? Alright, so the ice sword is obviously the best sword I've chosen so far. Oh good, I can get past that now. What's in here? Oh shit. Dead. Come here, snake. Uh-oh, it's a mummy. It's a grand mummy. Grand mummy. No. Oh, wait. Aha! I can attack you because you're undead. Ooh, that's not good. Oh, whatever. Oh, damn. Okay. Cursed ring. What does that do? A cursed ring that casts doom on the wearer? Why the hell would you want to wear that? Okay. Maybe it sells for a lot? I don't even know. Ooh, that was close. Almost walked right into them spikes. Oh, the Aspis is a dead thing, too. Monsters! These damn things again. Son of a bitch. Oh, they're undead. Brilliant. I can do nothing to bring her back. Alright, so I think I don't have anything, right? Okay. Monsters again. Oh shit. Okay, sons of bitches. Good lord, dragon die already. Wow. Alright. Probably monsters. Yep. Okay. Curse Master, White Magic, level 5. Flame Shield, okay. Okay. Full of sarcophaguses. Ah, what the hell is this? A robot? Son of a bitch with the reverse polarity bullshit. Oh shit. Ouch, that's not cool. How many hit points does this guy have? Okay. Oh, so they didn't have you put when you you didn't pay when you placed the order? Oh, I see. Damn it. Mustard bomb, huh? No, it's another grand mummy. Oh, no, it's not. It's just three mummies. They still hit really damn hard, apparently. Hello, Nick T's. What's up, Ganja? Oh shit, that was a waste of a cure. Ah, no, you son of a bitch. Okay, so next I'm gonna go down to here, I guess. I hate these stupid robots. Missile? I mean, the battles are good because I think that's how I level up my jobs, right? And I need to upgrade my jobs to mastery so I can be awesome later. But still, I feel like that one died a lot faster. Damn it. Oh shit, that's the big one. You son of a bitch. Holy shit. Dude. Stupid robot things. Monsters, of course. It's a dragon. Or a dinosaur, whatever. Yes. Black robe. Okay. I don't have any black mages. Alright, what else we got? That's it. So I just go kill the mummies and go out. Yes. Okay. Wow, just all attack the same guy, huh? I mean, it's a good strategy, but still, what the hell? No. You son of a bitch. Turned her into a zombie. No! What the hell? Knock it off! Oh, good. Well, here we go. We're going to use another cottage. I have two cottages left, and that's it. It'll give me all my magic back and whatever. Better than using elixirs. And then save. Right, okay. Let's go. Okay. Can I just go through that? Nope. Go forth, creatures of darkness. Oh, you bastard. Okay. Keep killing him. I'm not attacking him, dumbass. Creel mastered equip shields. Okay, hold on. Is that equip shields? What are the chances? Nope, that's not what I want. Jobs. Nope. Ooh, Sekhmet. This dude looks dangerous. I bet he hits like a train. Oof. That was a regular hit. It's pretty good. Whoa. You may have defeated me, but my brother in the tower will... Gah! Biscuit mastered HP plus 10%. Okay. What are the chances that I mastered Monk? No. I didn't master Monk. No, it's a cure. Okay. Monsters, of course. That's why we had to heal, because we knew that was coming. Steel Fist? Air Fist? Oh. Why did my hair turn white? Punched me in the face and it turned my hair white. What the hell? No. No, he's dead. Are they getting faster? I'm definitely getting weaker, that's for sure. No, I don't have a thing. Yeah, good luck. I mean, you're gonna die now, but... Okay. I really need you to stop. Right? That's what I'm saying. All my people got white hair except for Biscuit. No. Damn it. This fight sucks ass. Can I run away from it? Probably not, huh? I don't think so. Wow. Nope, she's dead. At least her hair's not gray anymore. Focusing energy, uh-oh. Yeah, exactly. Nope, I'm dead. Okay, that's some bullshit. Alright, let's see. Can you just throw? Yeah, exactly. Exactly, thank you. Summon level 1? I wonder what I can summon if I use summon level 1. Maybe Titan, Golem, is he a summon? A level 1 summon? Let's find out. Golem will help a lot. What's up, Tormatic? Okay, so, all right, here we go. We're gonna try it. It's different mobs. What the hell? Oh well, hell. Then let's do the summon. Oh, nope. Golem is not a level 1 summon. Pets aren't that bright. Swinging by. What are you up to tonight? See, what the hell? So, last time I tried to open this damn treasure box, it puts me against 3 dudes who, like, hit like a freaking train and turn my hair white. This time it put me up against a bunch of little bitches. Black garb. Okay, great. I did all that for some black garb. What the hell is black garb? Apparently it's better than diamond plate. Seems unlikely. But whatever. Yeah, actually, NXT's, you don't know this about him, but he's exactly like Tarzan. Except for the hair. He doesn't have Tarzan hair. Alright. I guess I need to attack. What the hell's that? Looks like a pile of shit with legs. Yeah. You like how the lady just sits behind and keeps buffing up the person in front and I ignore him? Because he's weak. Monsters again. Okay. Need you all to stop critical striking me. The hell? Dark matter, okay. Hold on. We should probably heal up a little bit. Actually, I can use one more. Monsters again. What are those? That's not good. Oh, hell no. No. Are you kidding me? I got turned to stone.